There is a new green thumb in the Blue Hills community. Potatoes, cantaloupes, peppers, pears, and corn, just to name a few, is what Hilton McCarthy has grown in his backyard located in the affordable housing development of Blue Hills.
It took roughly 6 months and roughly every evening watering.
The potatoes, which McCarthy has already picked, he told News 4, weighs approximately 20 pounds. When McCarthy moved to the island, he said he was told by numerous people that such produce did not grow well in these islands and decided to test their statements. And much to his surprise, he has proven them wrong.
The land itself is as you see, like a desert, but with a lot of work, put a lot of stuff in, you get a lot of topsoil, put in the ground, put your fertilizer, put your manure, you'll get these type of stuff. I've never seen anything big like this, never.
McCarthy also provided advice for families in the Turks and Caicos Islands, and considering the tough economic times, could be a way to save money. He explained that, for example, a pound of hot peppers, also known as Scotch bonnet peppers, at local supermarkets can cost up to $8.99 a pound, whereas if you grow them yourself, it will save you roughly $9.
Wherever you live, you can get some topsoil spread around the place and save some cash. When you go to the supermarket to buy tomatoes, sweet peppers, hot peppers, you have to spend so much for that.
You too can save yourself money on the weekends when at home relaxing and looking for a new hobby. Buy some seeds and spend a day creating your own Garden of Eden. For WIV4 News, I'm Zoya Fassler.